Steven Donziger, human rights lawyer, has just been sentenced to 6 months in prison. Donziger is the lawyer who successfully brought a $9.5 billion lawsuit against Chevron Corporation, where they were found guilty of poisoning the natives of the Amazon in Ecuador and destroying the rainforest. Chevron's never paid, but Donziger's now paying with 6 months in prison for supposed contempt of court. He was prosecuted for the first time in U.S. history, not by the U.S. Justice Department, but by a private attorney who worked for Chevron, the first corporate prosecution in America sending a man to prison, no jury trial. Steven Donziger, human rights lawyer, 6 months in prison. This is Greg Palast reporting from in front of federal court, Manhattan, New York.